Thanks for calling in about the sound issue. We had an automatic mic off between games and it didn't come back on. So a little manual adjustment, and I guess you probably have sound on your end now. So appreciate you calling that in. Sparta coming forward. That's launched in. Hansen gathers that up. 58.3 left here in the first. Sometimes all the automatic stuff in the world doesn't beat a good old on-off button. And that takes it up to 6-0. We'll be on a running clock now. Mitchell centers. That gets touched away. And a slapper there by Craycroft. Mitchell goes across. That's knocked loose. And that's going to do it for the first period. Champions leading the Pike. 6-0. We'll watch the teams come off the field. Okay, folks, we're going to do a little housekeeping duty here. And we'll be back with you when the ice is clean and we're coming back for the second period. And we're off with the second period. Vanderwerf. He was looking for Coran Central. Vasquez centers. That set back in behind. Henson steps out, sets it up. Craycroft, he fires. And that made it in. Bauer was stretched out, working hard for the save, but that's 7-0 now, champions. And we're on running clock now. A little under 12 minutes left here in the second. Pike have it back. They go across looking for Wenstad. Craycroft gets it, cuts back hard. Kuchenmeister sends it back around. Mitchell skating around with the puck. Jaworski with the puck now. He tries to center. Lindstad's in the way of that, but it comes out. Kuchenmeister goes back behind. He was looking for Kubina. Loaded up in the slot there. Overgaard runs into a lot of resistance at center ice. Kubina now. That one goes in way high over Hansen's head. And outstretched hand. Shot. That has some pace on it. That was Couette. That one goes wide left. Shot. That went in. Top right corner, Brennan Couette. Grant Newman after that for the champions. Puts it behind to Mitchell. Barty gets past. Bud Hansen makes a save right at the top of the crease. Thank you. Fine piece of work there by Kubina. And Kluber down on the other side, grasping his knee. Bartik coming up the left. He launches, and Henson gathers that up. And they'll bring that one back. Three minutes left on a ticking clock here in the second. Kuwet sends it across. Graycroft. Graycroft carries forward. Hard shot put up by Kuwet. And Bauer catches that one. Under two now. Clock ticking away. Touched out of there. Sam Murray trying to get it out. Piker just almost perpetually pinned in. That one bounces off Bauer. High shot comes in. Mitchell puts it back in behind. And Bauer catches that one as it comes in. While get that out of there. And so the second ends with the champions up 1-0. Take a very quick intermission here, and we'll be back with hockey. And the third period begins. Overgaard trying to find a way out. Seems like every escape route is covered by a blue shirt or two. Quet slides in, does a little head on the pillow move and gets back into position. All right, here we go. And that's a Pike penalty as well, so we're going to have a power play for the champions. Couette skates that one down. Drops it back. And a shot comes in. That goes wide left. Yeah, who could not be impressed with this champions team? Into the corner. Jaworski put it across. Couldn't get quite the connection on the pass there as it went through. That's blocked out of there by Bauer. Icing. Levi Bauer gets on top of that one. And they'll face it off there to Bauer's glove side. Craycroft, he sends one hard, goes just narrowly left. Icing, 9:20 and counting. Won't be long and we'll be back at the office transferring 15 hours of video from today's event. That comes off Bauer's leg pad. That was Couette. Craycroft centers it, and in it goes. With 8 minutes left, 9-0 champions. Coming from a lot of different directions there on that one. Seven minutes left. Great call. Kuchenmeister coming hard. He flips it in there. Somehow or other, Bauer makes a save on that one. And another save by Bauer. He's looked at 35 shots tonight. One goes high up off the glass. Curran skates to the penalty box, a very rare penalty by any champion player. Couette with the puck now. He's going to cut inside. He dropped it off over there for Bolzinger. Quit fires. That comes off the glass. That one goes wide left. Wet skates to it. Just a little over 2 minutes left here in the game. That goes wide left. Yeah. Offside. One minute left. And that ends up going in. That was Seth Mitchell. And that's going to end this one. That team there put on quite a display. And folks, hopefully we put on a good display for you today. That's the end of the 10th game that we did live. So we're going to hop off here, head back to the office, offload a little video, and get ready to do it all over again tomorrow. We'll be back here at 8 sharp with the 2006-2007 championship game. Thanks for hanging with Hockey 605 today.